All right, what's good with you people? Welcome to another exciting episode of Fresh Out the Box. I will be your tour guide for this visual journey. I go by the name of Truth Teller Young Skills, and today we will be discussing... the Travis Scott Air Force One Low. That is a cool detail to put on your shoebox. Right, before I get into today's video, I want to give a big shout out to today's sponsors, the President Impeachers. Yes, when you're sick of your president, call the President Impeachers. They'll get his the up out of here. I'm glad we got rid of the people. I didn't want it to end like us going to war with Transylvania. I don't think we'll win. But shout outs to the President Impeachers. All right, people, let's break this shoe down. Camouflage, corduroy, duck canvas, leather, suede, wool, flannel, all of the materials associated with hard wearing and tough products. Mixed together, these fabrics primarily make up the upper for the Travis Scott Air Force One Low, an ode to Travis Scott's Texas roots that encapsulates everything in contemporary streetwear. This is a fire shoe. The only thing that I wish they would have done different is I will make the outer sole glow in the dark. Other than that, it's a fire shoe. You have a gummy outer sole, a sail midsole, and with this sail midsole, you have these green, I would almost say a mint color threads running through your midsole. Makes it pop just a little bit. Think that's a real dope feature. Outside of that, going on into this crazy upper, you have a plethora of materials and different textures to the upper of this shoe. But the thing that I like the most about the shoe is this shroud. The shroud is removable and you can wear it in different ways. I kind of think it's dope, but if you don't like the shroud at all and you think that is the worst thing in the world, you can simply remove the shroud and then you'll see the tongue. And the dope thing about this tongue is it's in this flannel pattern. The inner lining of the shoe is pretty much your standard liner. I like this a little bit more than your average Air Force One liner. The back of the shoe, it has this button pull tab type of thing. You snap it, you can unsnap it. That's all you could do with it, but it's still fire. As far as the performance, I honestly have only put it on just to see exactly how it fits. I took about 2 steps and that was it. I'm not gonna be playing basketball in these. I wouldn't suggest that. You know, I wouldn't be trying to run track and field in these, but just for the aesthetics, this is a dope shoe. This coveted Travis Scott is going for about $500 on the GOAT app for size 12. And then it makes this crazy jump to about $2,000 when you get to a size 12 and a half. And I think that's just crazy for a half size difference. On StockX, it's going for around 500 steady. All right, people, I'm gonna end this thing off with this on foot review, let you see how these beauties look on feet, and then I'm gonna get up out of here. It's been your boy, Truth Teller Young Skills. You've been watching Fresh Out the Box. Thank you for the views, the love, the support. Please share, comment, interact with me, talk to me, I talk back. Other than that, I will see you all on the next episode of Fresh Out the Box. Peace.